Deep Pay Access 3.5 Training Course. Chapter 3. Curtail Setting. Department Management. Click Add to show department interface. Input the department information. Personnel Management. Click Add on the Personnel Interface. Input the information for the new personnel. Input the card number by card reader or manually input. Fingerprint registration needs to install the fingerprint driver first. Press the finger on the fingerprint sensor 3 times. If you want to enroll a duress fingerprint, just tick the duress fingerprint option enrolled before. Other information are required to complete. Issue card. Users can select flash card or individual card issue. Individual card issue. Click Add to show individual card issue interface. Select the personnel and get the card number by card reader. Or manually input. Batch card issue. Input the start and end personnel number. Click Personnel List to generate personnel list within this number interval. It needs to select position of swiping card for only one device. Click Start to read. The system will read the card numbers as you swipe the card on card reader and issue them automatically to the users in the list one by one. Badged employees. Badged employees need select replicating object. If without personal information, cannot use this function. Adjust department. Select the person subject to department adjustment from the personnel list.